The universe is vast, an endless expanse that stretches beyond our wildest imaginations. It's filled with billions of galaxies, each one a cosmic city of stars, planets, and mysteries waiting to be uncovered. Each galaxy holds billions of stars, many of which have their own planetary systems potentially harboring life. Could our planet be the only one teeming with life? Or are there other worlds out there, brimming with their own forms of existence? It's a question that has captivated humanity for centuries, driving us to look up at the stars and wonder about our place in the cosmos. The possibility of other worlds, hidden from our view, has fueled countless stories and scientific inquiries, pushing the boundaries of our understanding. What if I told you these worlds might not be so far away? What if they exist right alongside us, in dimensions we cannot see? What if they exist in dimensions we cannot see? Vibrating at frequencies just beyond our perception, hidden in plain sight. The idea might sound like science fiction, a concept straight out of a movie or a novel, but some scientists believe it could be closer to reality than we think, a tantalizing possibility that challenges our understanding of the universe. This is the realm of parallel universes, a concept that suggests there could be countless versions of reality existing alongside our own. The universe is full of mysteries. And parallel universes are perhaps the most intriguing of all, offering endless possibilities. Parallel universes are perhaps the most intriguing of all, challenging our understanding of reality and what it means to exist. They challenge our understanding of reality, making us question everything we thought we knew about our place in the cosmos. They make us question everything we thought we knew about our place in the cosmos, inviting us to explore the unknown and embrace the mysteries of the universe. Imagine a reality where you made a different choice. Picture a world where history unfolded in a completely different way. This is the essence of a parallel universe. It's a separate reality, coexisting alongside our own, but potentially with its own unique laws of physics and its own unfolding timeline. There are many different theories about what parallel universes might be like. Some suggest they are infinite in number, branching off with every quantum event. Others propose that they exist in higher dimensions, invisible to our current technology. The concept of parallel universes is a mind-bending one. It forces us to confront the limitations of our own perception. It asks us to consider that our reality might be just one of many. The idea of parallel universes isn't just a philosophical thought experiment. It's a concept that has fascinated scientists and thinkers for decades, if not centuries. It's rooted in some of the most complex and compelling theories in modern physics. These theories challenge our understanding of reality and push the boundaries of what we know about the universe. One such theory is the many worlds interpretation of quantum mechanics. This interpretation suggests that all possible outcomes of a quantum event actually occur, each in its own separate universe. This theory suggests that every quantum measurement or decision creates a split in the universe, leading to a multitude of parallel timelines. Imagine every choice you make spawning a new universe where a different decision was made. Another intriguing concept comes from string theory. String theory is a theoretical framework in which the point-like particles of particle physics are replaced by one-dimensional objects called strings. String theory proposes that the universe is made up of tiny vibrating strings. These strings vibrate at different frequencies, creating the particles and forces we observe. It's like a cosmic symphony where each string plays a different note. These strings vibrate at different frequencies, creating the particles and forces we observe. But string theory also suggests the existence of extra dimensions, beyond the three spatial dimensions we experience. These extra dimensions could potentially harbor entire universes hidden from our view. Imagine a universe just a millimeter away from ours, but in a direction we can't perceive. These are just a few examples of the scientific frameworks that lend credence to the idea of a multiverse. The concept of parallel universes opens up a realm of possibilities that are as exciting as they are mind-boggling. While we haven't directly observed parallel universes, the mathematics and theoretical frameworks of these theories suggest that they could be a very real possibility. The quest to understand parallel universes continues to inspire scientists and fuel our imagination. If parallel universes do exist, it's natural to wonder if they harbor life. Could there be other versions of ourselves out there, living out different destinies? Could these universes be home to creatures beyond our wildest imaginations? The possibilities are endless. Perhaps in one universe, dinosaurs still roam the Earth. In another, humans may have evolved with advanced psychic abilities. The sheer diversity of potential life forms in a multiverse is staggering to contemplate. It's important to remember that these are just speculations. We have no concrete evidence of life beyond Earth, let alone in other universes. But the possibility is a tantalizing one, and it fuels our curiosity about the true nature of the cosmos. Section 5. Shadows and Whispers. Encounters with the Unexplained. While we haven't definitively observed parallel universes, some people believe they've experienced glimpses of these hidden realities. Reports of shadow people, sudden shifts in reality, and other paranormal phenomena are often attributed to interactions with parallel worlds. These accounts are often met with skepticism, and rightfully so. Human perception is fallible, and there are often more mundane explanations for such experiences. However, some argue that these strange occurrences could be evidence of something truly extraordinary. The possibility of encountering beings or phenomena from parallel universes is a captivating one. While we should approach such claims with a healthy dose of skepticism, it's also important to keep an open mind. Section 6. Bridging the Gap. Can we communicate with parallel universes? The idea of communicating with parallel universes might seem like pure science fiction. It's a concept that has fascinated both scientists and science fiction writers for decades. However, some scientists believe that it might be possible, at least in theory. They argue that the laws of physics as we understand them do not necessarily rule out the existence of parallel universes. One proposed method involves using particle accelerators, like the Large Hadron Collider. These massive machines are designed to smash particles together at incredibly high speeds. By smashing particles together at incredibly high speeds, scientists can create tiny black holes. These black holes are incredibly dense and have a strong gravitational pull. Some theorists believe that these black holes could act as portals or bridges to other universes. This idea is based on the concept of wormholes, which are theoretical passages through space-time. While this is highly speculative, the possibility of manipulating the fabric of space-time to access parallel realities is a fascinating one. It challenges our understanding of the universe and opens up new possibilities for exploration. Other potential methods for communication involve tapping into the power of the human mind. Some researchers are exploring the idea that our consciousness might be able to interact with other dimensions. Some researchers believe that psychic abilities, if they exist, could be the key to bridging the gap between dimensions. This includes abilities like telepathy, remote viewing, and other forms of extrasensory perception. Section 7. Listening to the Cosmos Cosmic Background Radiation and the Multiverse. The Cosmic Microwave Background Radiation, or CMB, is a faint afterglow from the Big Bang. It's a treasure trove of information about the early universe. Some scientists believe that the CMB could hold clues to the existence of other universes. By analyzing the patterns and anomalies in the CMB, researchers hope to find evidence of collisions or interactions with other universes. These bruises in the fabric of space-time could provide the first concrete evidence of a multiverse. The study of the CMB is a complex and ongoing field of research. While we haven't found definitive proof of other universes in the CMB, it remains a promising avenue for exploration. Section 8. A Journey into the Unknown. The concept of parallel universes is a journey into the unknown. It challenges our understanding of reality and pushes the boundaries of scientific inquiry. While we may never know for sure if these other worlds exist, the pursuit of this knowledge is a testament to the boundless curiosity of the human spirit. Perhaps one day, we'll develop the technology or abilities to peer into these hidden realities. Until then, the idea of parallel universes will continue to captivate our imaginations and inspire us to explore the furthest reaches of the cosmos. The search for parallel universes is ultimately a search for ourselves. It's a quest to understand our place in a potentially infinite and wondrous cosmos. Section 9. Are we truly alone? The universe is a vast and mysterious place. The possibility of parallel universes only deepens this mystery. It forces us to confront the question, are we truly alone? Or are there other versions of ourselves out there, living out different lives in worlds beyond our comprehension? The answer to this question remains elusive. But the search for knowledge about parallel universes is a journey worth taking. It's a testament to our insatiable curiosity and our desire to understand the true nature of reality. The universe is full of wonders, and the possibility of parallel worlds is perhaps the most wondrous of all.